Graham. Say what's up, America. Half of you should know me, right? Other half a replica. What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, PG40. Back at it again for another money play for Madden NFL 2018. Before we get to this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And now let's get to it. I'm about to bring y'all a crazy ass money scheme that just dots up every coverage. The money scheme and the formation that the play is in is out of the Philadelphia Eagles playbook on a single back ace slot. That play is called PA Scissor Flood. This play is straight up fire. This play dots up every coverage whenever you want. I mean, whenever you want, it dots up every coverage for 5, 10, 15, and if you want, you can just bomb it deep for a one play TD. This play dots up cover 4, cover 2 man, and cover 3 for a wide open touchdown. Right now, we're gonna run it against the cover 4, and now I'm gonna show y'all against the cover 2, cover 2 man, and then a cover 3. So here's the play with no audibles or anything. Your first setup to this play, you want to smart route your post route. Your second setup, you want to put circle on a slant. Your third setup, all you got to do is snap the ball and take your dots. Your first dot will always be R1. Your second dot will always be triangle. And your third dot, or your third read, will always be square if you want to bomb it deep at any time you want. So I'm going to show you guys a cover 4. Show you how to play. I'm gonna snap the ball, and as you can see, first read, boom, R1, take your 5, 10, 15 yards every single time. Get out of bounds if you need to. And now your second read is triangle. So smart route your post route, put circle on your slant. I'm gonna show you how to cover 4, show you how to play, snap the ball, and then ready, boom, triangle's always open for your second read, boom, 15, 10 yards every single time. That's your second read. Your third read now is a post route. So you want to smart route a post route, put circle on a slant. I'm going to show you how to cover 4, show you how to play. I'm going to snap the ball, and then bomb it deep for the one play Teddy. As you can see, he's wide open. Let him run under that. I don't know why he stopped, but as you can see, look at the dot, bro. Look at the dot, bro. Y'all see, man. So that's how you beat a cover 4. Now I'm about to show y'all against a cover 2 zone. So for a cover 2 zone, it's the same setup. But a cover 2 zone is, your first read is square for the one play TD. So smart route a post route, put circle on a slant, and all you gotta do is snap the ball. I'm gonna switch to a cover 2 zone. I'm gonna show you guys a cover 2 zone, show you how to play. I'm gonna snap the ball, and like I said, first read for a cover 2 zone, boom, square. Rat catch it, and then go to the crib, man. Look at that. Woo, woo. Yo, that way, that way. Call that, call that, call that, man. So y'all see how nasty this play is, how dirty this play is. And now for a cover 2 zone, you just gotta take your read. So I'm gonna switch to a cover 2 zone, I'm gonna smart route a post route, put circle on a slant, and then boom. Here's the play, was all said and done. Here's the coverage, I'm gonna snap the ball, and ready, you can just take your read. Boom, triangle's not open, R1's not open, throw the triangle. R1's not open, throw the circle. R1 and triangle and circle's not open, throw the square, get your one play TD. So now I'm about to show y'all against a cover 2 man-to-man coverage. So I'm gonna switch to a cover 2 man-to-man coverage. I'm gonna show y'all as a cover 2 man-to-man coverage. And for a cover 2 man-to-man coverage, it's the same read. But circle will be your first read because it'll always beat this man-to-man coverage route. So you wanna put circle on a slant, smart route your post route, and after that, just snap the ball. And like I said, take your dots. Your first read, square or circle this time, or R1 or triangle, it's all up to you, man. Just hit the open guy and be smart with it. So I'm gonna show you guys a cover 2 man-to-man coverage. Snap the ball. Like I said, circle's always gonna get open. R1's open, boom. R1's not open, square's open. Take your dot for the one play TD. That's all you gotta do. So now I'm about to show y'all against the cover 3 coverage. But for a cover 3 coverage, if the post is on the left side, the ball has to be on the right hash mark. And if the post is on the right side, the ball has to be on the left hash mark. So make all your adjustments, smart route a post route, put circle on a slant. But there's one more step that you have to do to bomb a cover 3 coverage. You have to motion triangle over to the right. And once you do that, that post route will come in, and now you have your dots. So I'm gonna switch to a cover 3, show y'all as a cover 3, show y'all how to play,
I'm going to snap the ball, and as y'all can see, Square's going to get wide open, and then just pass lead it to him. He's going to rat catch it and then go to the crib, man. Look at that. Woo-hoo-hoo! Look at that touchdown, baby. So y'all see how nasty this play is, how dirty this play is. And now I'm going to put the ball on the left hash mark because I'm going to flip the play. So as y'all can see, the ball has to be on the left hash mark and the post has to be on the right hash mark. If it is, I mean, the post has to be on the right side. If you don't do that, this cover three beater will not work. So make your adjustments, smart route or post route. Put Square on a slant this time and then motion X over and now you have your dot. So I'm going to switch to a cover three. Once again, you don't have to go to the circle route. You can always take your dots. It's all up to you. So I'm going to show you as a cover three, show you how to play. And once again, that R1 will be open for a cover three. As you can see, boom, open. Triangle's open, but I didn't have enough time, so I was going to throw in that anyway. But if you have the open guy, just take what the defense give you. Because if you don't, you will be putting yourself in a bad situation where you're going to have to punt. But now I'm about to show y'all another way and another formation how to beat every coverage with the same setup how you beat a cover three. This is why I say that this post route and this play is very nasty. So you want to make your adjustments, smart route a post route, put circle on the slant, and now you just want to motion triangle over. And once you do that, versus cover four, you have dots. You can bomb it deep to Square. R1's always going to get open because that slant route will take that linebacker away. Triangle will get open and just take your read. And like I said, I'm going to show you how to cover four, show you how to play. And ready? I'm going to show you who's going to be open. Boom, R1. Boom, triangle, Square, one play touchdown. That's all you got to do and then go to the crib. That's it. He dropped the ball, but as y'all can see, this play is very nasty and very versatile. So now I'm about to show y'all against a cover two with the same setup how you beat a cover three. So make your adjustments, put circle on the slant, smart right your post route, motion triangle over, and now I'm about to show y'all against a cover two zone. So this is a cover two zone, this is the play, and it's the same thing. Make your adjustments and get the one play TD. So I'm gonna snap the ball, boom, R1's open, circle's open, triangle's open, nope, touchdown, I want a touchdown. I'm gonna bomb it deep and then go to the crib, man. So y'all see, man. Y'all see, I'm just bringing y'all crazy ass heat. So now I'm about to show y'all against a cover two man-to-man coverage. So for a cover two man-to-man coverage, it's the same setup. You can either run a play stock or run the play like you're trying to bomb a cover three deep. So we're gonna smart route a post route, put circle on a slant, motion triangle over. And this right here will just trick your opponent because he thinks you're trying to bomb a cover three, but really, you're bombing a cover four, cover two man-to-man coverage. He's going to have no defense that can stop this, man. So here's a cover two man-to-man coverage. Here's the play. I'm going to snap the ball, and then we're just going to bomb it deep for the one play tutty. As you can see, Square is open, pass leader to hoop. That safety made a good play on the ball, but most of the time, that safety will not get there. I promise y'all, most of the time that safety will not get there. And if that safety does get there, if you really think that safety's gonna get there, here's an adjustment you can make. Smart route is post route, put circle on the slant, motion triangle over. And once you do that, versus cover two, man-to-man coverage, put X on the out and then smart route out. So this right here will take that safety away if that safety's gonna get there. Once you do that, you won't have a lot of time in the pocket, so you have to make a quick read. But if you're trying to bomb it deep, do this adjustment, block R1, and then bomb it deep to Square. But as you can see, I'm going to snap the ball. I won't have enough time. Just take my read. What a bad ball. But as y'all can see, just take your read. But we can't leave on that note. So I'm going to bomb this play one more time and then let you out of here. So put circle on a slant, smart route a post route, motion triangle over. I'm going to switch to a cover two man-to-man coverage. And because I think that safety is going to make the play, I'm going to put X on an out, smart rider out, and I'm going to block R1. And as y'all can see, here's a cover two man-to-man coverage. Here's the play. I'm going to snap the ball, and y'all can see I'm going to take my nice hot dot and then go to the crib with it. Boom. Look at that, man. Look at the dot. So that safety was nowhere to be found. If I had more time in the pocket, Tyreek Hill would have came over and bombed it deep. So that's it for this video, guys. Thank you for coming to my channel. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all next week.